kick. We've been talking about the joint hierarchy, the ability that jiu-jitsu gives you to injure this person to a degree, to tailor make the kind of injury you want to give him, and of use of force, the legal ramifications, to make sure that you always are in complete control of the situation. You'll be able to use exactly as much force as you want. Now we're going to start moving up. Choking somebody unconscious is a very high level use of force, but it's also one of the safest.